You rock me a bag, mate. You don't really need it. Take it off in this one, really. Cobwebs. Langdon Prison Warden Shelter, I think this is. Try and keep your eyes open for graffiti or something. I've never found any, but... So this is probably where they would have sat here, with a couple of benches maybe, or... At this point, the deepest point. This was probably hand dug. Don't know how old it is. Don't know if it was First World War perhaps as well. Let's have a look at the information about it again. And that's the other way out. Backfield. So, that's the way we come in 2004. When we thought this was, because the other side was all full up of wire and that, so we couldn't really get in there. Someone's pushed it all away now. It's not very big, but it's worth a look, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's probably for lighting, would you reckon?
Yeah, there's a light for the ceiling down
there. Oh, right.
Just above
here. Oh, yeah, there we go. That's old, it's an old wire, isn't it? Cool, that's smooth there, isn't it? Some graffiti here. That's not in 86. '62. Yeah. Oh, what's that? 68 again. 66. It's no wartime graffiti now, is it? If you're spending your time down here in the war, you'd sort of make pass of the time by graffiting some of the chalk. Ugh.